Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, the Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Black Mesa. When we last left off, we were trying to figure out those portals, but we got it. It was 247, and we finally got up here, and then this guy was giving me a hard time right here, this asshole.
So,
what do you got to say?
You're actually going to go through with this, huh?
Of course, or else your bitch... Oh, wait. Man, yeah, I don't want to go yet. Hold on. What is he? Is he still talking? Nice and easy does it. Oh, it's his personal connect. Oh, he probably got a bunch of weapons. Can I have that suit? I want that suit. I want it. All right, let's see. What do we have
on the agenda? Parasitic strategy.
Oh, shit.
Don't you think?
Yep. Oh, I want some food. Oh, glup, glup. Holy moly. All right, I'm not going to make the same mistake. I'm going to reload all my guns. I'm going to double check all of them. Okay. That's reloaded.
See that thing with the missing leg?
Okay, that's reloaded. This is not. See? Ah. You see? This is. That's reloaded. This is reloading. This awesome gun's reloading. That doesn't need ammo. Max, and little bugs that are worthless. All right. Okay, so I'm gonna go in there with the notion that it's gonna be close range and far range. So I have this.
Dr. Freeman, so glad you made it.
Yep.
I have one final accoutrement for you.
Accoutrement? What's that?
This is the long jump module.
Long jump module.
I created it expressly for navigation in the world beyond.
Nice. What does it do? Da, 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 da.
I certainly hope you've received long jump training, because once you're in Zen,
don't you find
you will need it.
Rather fascinating.
Long jump? Control? Control space?
This all went to rack and ruin rather.
I don't get it. How's that long jump? Oh. Oh, okay. That's cool. All right, guys, here we go. We're going sanitize. All right, here we go. This might be the conclusion. Reactor core A. It's pretty. What's, I don't want to do it. Let me back in.
Hello, Freeman.
Yes.
I'm up here.
I see you.
Practice your long jump if you must, but hurry up.
Okay, I'm going to be doing this a lot. Okay. All right. All right, I'm ready.
All right. I can open the portal now. The process is complicated, and once it has begun,
jump.
It must not be interrupted, or I'll have to start all over again.
Okay.
Don't enter the beam until I give the okay.
Okay.
Understood?
Understood. I'm ready.
I will begin.
Where's the portal at? Go down here? Whoa. Great. Not even 2 seconds in, and I'm already dying. I don't know where to go. I think it's back upstairs. Oh. Get this health over here. Whoa, what the hell are those? Whoa! Big ol' alien brain creatures! Ah! Oh my god, those things are terrifying! Coming to my world? This is my world, buddy! What's up? Oh! You're nothing. Can you hurry that portal up faster, please? I'm kind of panicking down here. What is that? Oh, there's still more of those things? Something just spawned in. Oh my god. Do I jump in? What do I do? Whatever's in there, it's shooting something at me. Oh my god. Alright, I'm just gonna run and jump in there. I'm gonna charge this up. Oh, what did I do that for? There we go. Whoever comes in is gonna get a hot one right now. What the hell? I think I just hurt myself. I was stupid. Man, I'm just messing up left and right. Man, imagine if something like this really existed. I wouldn't doubt it if freaking the CIA has something like this. Oh, in your face. Is he dead? No, he's not dead. Man, those things are so creepy. Ah! They look like Mars Attacks aliens. Someone's shooting at me. Oh, you guys are still shooting at me? Oh, are you serious? Come on, Drama. What are you doing? Oh my god, I'm out of bullets already? Oh, long jump. Gotta get this health over here. What's up? Welcome to Earth. Back up. I'm gonna take those guys out. Okay, I'm still waiting for your signal. Any day now, guy. Ah, die! Ah! I mean, they're not hurting me too much, but... Okay, okay. Not... Oh! Oh! It's ready? Whoa! I'm going through warp space. I'm gonna go to their home planet. I'm gonna kill everyone. What the hell? What just happened? Is that it? What? That's an awesome ending. Holy crap. That was it. That was the exciting conclusion of Black Mesa. Oh my god. Oh man, there's so many people I want to thank. Thank the Lord for getting me through this. Oh man. Wow, I guess that's where Half-Life 2 picks up, is where Half-Life 1 leaves off. Wow, I can't wait to start Half-Life 2 now. Alright guys, well, I'll let the credits roll. And if you guys want to watch them, go ahead and watch them. But yeah. I don't know what to say. Yeah, well, leave a like and a comment in the comment section below. You know, tell me what you guys thought of the series. I had fun making them, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching them. But until then, this is your boy, The Drama 1988, signing out with the last and final Let's Play of Black Mesa.